comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balan squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balan's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Then wait for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate the system.
Welcome.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back up. Partition should open now. See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is where the comms lock on the advanced squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, Freelancer.
That AC. It's Headbringer. Gunfire the Iguazu.
You're my ticket back above ground. Let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead.
AP at 50%.
Watch out. That weapon must be guarding this nest. Let's see what data I can find. Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room. Find an access point. System is onto us, but we should be able to proceed. Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Messages.